times like these, we have no words. We only have each other. Today we come to mourn the passing of Emily Dietz, devoted wife to Charles, beloved mother to Lydia. Scripture tells us, sorrow not for what we do not walk alone.
You're invisible when you're sad. Clocks tick and phones still ring. The world carries on like mad, but nobody sees a thing. Whispering behind their hands, lost for kind words to say. Nobody understands, and everyone goes away. Grown-ups lie to fix things when they can. It only fills them with shame. So they just look away. Is it being greedy to need somebody to see me? Say my name. Seems when you lose your mom, no one turns off the sun. Books carry on, that's that. You're invisible when you're sad.
Holy crap, a ballad already? And such a bold departure from the original source material.